Why do farmers shower their strawberry fields with these tiny mites? Well, it's all about this little troublemaker, the two-spotted spider mite, a wee arachnid that slurps up the juices from strawberry leaves, messing with photosynthesis. To tackle this, farmers let loose a predatory mite, persimilis, which munches on the spider mites and their eggs. This strategy effectively keeps the spider mite crowd in check. But the success of the persimilis is also their downfall as they run out of food.